the remaining wreckage of a crash that's left three men dead. Three hearses arriving at the accident site near Wanaka Airport at 2 o'clock this afternoon.
Nick was larger than life. He genuinely loved what he did, and it doesn't make that any easier that he died doing what he loved.
The death of helicopter pilot Nick Wallace follows that of his brother Matthew, who died in similar circumstances just 3 months ago. The well-known aviation family today heartbroken, but vowing to fly on.
You know, we're not going to stop flying, but yeah, it will be tough. And Nick was a great little brother.
It's unclear what caused the crash yesterday morning, but it is understood the aircraft burnt out quickly.
It's been an intense fire where it is, and all that's left is the blades on top and the pieces of the solid pieces of gearboxes inside.
We believe that there was ammunition on board.
The ammunition was carried by two dock workers from Twizel, both hailed as conservation pioneers. Paul Honderlink, pictured here in an episode of Country Calendar more than 20 years ago, trialling a new method of goat control. And fellow dock ranger Scott Theobald, a man who invented the first predator dog in 1996.
It's incomprehensible what's happened, and this is my worst day as a chief executive.
Doc confirmed the workers were set to take part in a tarkal near Haast. That operation is now on hold. Police doubt there were ulterior motives.
There is nothing to suggest at this stage that machine has been the subject of foul play.
This is about as close as we can get to the accident site today, with police setting up cordons about a kilometre either side of the wreckage. Investigators confirmed the Hughes 500 aircraft was a leased vehicle. They'll remain on site for likely another 24 hours before moving the aircraft to Wellington.
We're a very close family, as are Toby and I, it makes it very hard, yeah.
Both the Wanaka and Twizel communities still in shock as they look for answers on what's caused yet another fatal crash. John McKenzie, One News,